Would you like to cut the umbilical cord, Mr. Conehead?